Hey, I'm trying to start the car, it's already started, got it sounds of it. Is there any? Are you not?
No, she ain't. We're up in tonight, mate. We get some
The dog. They tripped over the pooch. That sounds more like a dinosaur, that thing.
That.
Yeah. There's somebody coming over there thinking, what the hell is that? Somebody's house or something in the middle of all these woods and golf course. Dress, it's really annoying.
Whoa, it's got sparky outside, not to go.
Weird little building in the middle of nowhere.
Big old
outside. Is it like electricity substation or something? Yeah. Let's go and have an adventure. Okay. Okay. So I'm trying not to kill myself. Yep. Scratched, scraped. Okay. There's a weird door thing. Should have just looked at it from the other side, it'd have been much easier. It's some sort of folly from Sowerby Hall or something. Sorry, I'm just mumbling. Yeah, I didn't see it from the other side. Oh, is that it? Yeah. Yeah, it would have been like a
gatehouse.
Like gameskeeper's little house or something, wouldn't it?
Mm-mm. No windows in it, though.
Yeah, looks like a door and two windows on the other side, but they're blocked up, they're bricked up. Yeah. That would have been a long time since that was used. Probably no roof on it. Ow. It's a load of iron, like steel cable around the back. And this path looks like it's coming to a close when you've got bare legs anyway. Well, unless you're going to step over them nettles.
Are there
nettles? Yeah. I'm not going to get through there without getting stung and I don't shiny well either. Oh well. If we'd have all our trousers on, we could have carried on, but we don't. Well, I mean, this isn't the proper woodland walk we're after, but it's a near enough substitute. Is it raining again?
It's just water dripping off that way.
Ah.
Yeah.
Well, there's the other side of the thing. I'm just looking around. I don't know if you're really getting it on this, but it's like a little sort of outbuilding thingy. Well, it might have had some sort of purpose up until. And that's pretty good. No, I'm going to stop recording now because I'm going to fall and break my neck looking at the phone. yeah, thanks for tuning in, goodbye.